You feeling good?
Mm-hmm. Well, Prez, let's get it. Prez, everything cool?
Today would have been my dad's birthday, man. It's gonna be 63. Never got to see me play on his birthday, because the season was never that long. Just thinking about how it would have been a nice gift for him.
Wow. Man, I mean, I remember you talking about it. What was it, 5 years ago?
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's all right, man. I think about him all the time, but just thinking about him extra heavy today.
Yeah, I mean, I get that. There's nothing wrong with that, all right? And there's nothing wrong with talking about it either.
Yeah, that's right, Prez. And you know we all got your back here.
Mm.
I mean, physical injuries and things, that's easy. But dealing with loss, things like that, that takes longer, especially if you fight against it.
I appreciate it, especially coming from you guys. Anyway, don't want to be a downer, but we'll talk and celebrate after the game. Right now, we should get focused.
All right, let's get it. Orange juice.
OJ.
All right, X.
Yeah.
Masterful performance all the way around.
That's it, folks. The NBA regular season is in the books. For Chris Webber, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.
Yo, Steve.
What's going on, Prez? Ernie and the guys in the studio want to talk to you.
All right, let's get it.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
And Ernie Johnson here again with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Smith. Without further ado, let's present our Jordan player of the game, Prez.
Hey, it's Kenny here, man. You picked up a lot of assists there tonight. Now, what were you seeing out there that made the defense so ineffective?
I think it was more about the way my teammates executed, really. You know, they found the open spots, ran the offense the way it was drawn up, and all I had to do was get them the ball. Man, I love it when they make it, you know, I love when they make life that easy for me.
Well, they did make it easy for you, but you also made it easy for them, man. Keep up the good work.
All right, I appreciate that.
And that's going to do it for our coverage of this year's final regular season contest. What a journey it has been. It really has been quite the journey. For Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith, weary travelers, I'm Ernie Johnson. We're getting set for the playoffs. Hope you are too. We'll see you soon.